Hello, at time of upload, these two egg puzzles are available on eBay. Just check out the most appropriate link in my description. So on the left, we've got an original Meffit Scoob egg, and because this was mass produced by him, but designed by myself, and it's hand signed by both of us. So these hand signed ones are incredibly rare. I mean, when they're unsigned, they're pretty rare as well. So movement is pretty good. He has that nice sort of like clicking mechanism that you'd get on an original Scoob. It goes into all these sorts of weird shapes. I'm not gonna scramble it. Right, as you can see, you can quickly get lost with it. And it comes with this stand which Uwe Meffit supplied with him. So on the right is a genuine ghost 2x2 ostrich egg. And it is genuine. It is an actual ostrich egg. And of course it's been emptied and cleaned and everything, so it's not going to start smelling. And again, it moves pretty good. I guess it's a little bit clunky. It's ghost. Ghost is like my golden cube, so you have to like do a part turn before every other turn then becomes available. So a bit like the other egg, it's going to go into all these kinds of weird shapes. And although of course a 2x2 is easier than a Scoob, it's quite tricky to solve because some of these shapes are quite sort of similar. So I think you can get lost fairly easily. And this one's been signed by me, and that's kind of where the hole was for, you know, when they took out all the insides of it and everything. So so if you want either one of these puzzles, then just check out my auctions.